I'm here to tell you about a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to film and interview Dinosaur Jr.
And they're putting themselves in the hands of the fans.
I'm like one of the biggest Dinosaur Jr. fans, one of the biggest ever.